attacks and kills a llama guarding a flock of sheep. Maria Rooney raises sheep on her Silverton ranch. After getting a call that a dog was attacking her llama, she raced out there. She got to the field in minutes, but it was too late to save the nearly 500-pound llama. Rooney says despite her experience with animals, the attack really shocked her.
I've been in business 25 years, and I've had plenty of dog attacks. I see a lot of this, and I was just pretty appalled at the size of the victim versus the smallness of the dog.
She thought about shooting the pit bull, but was able to coax the blood-covered dog into a truck and take it to Marion County Animal Control. They have that dog in quarantine and are now trying to find its owner.